Good morning, class 2. Today we are reading dictation words of chapter name Puppy Trouble. Number 1 word is chew. Number 2 is branch. Number 3 is hoot. Number 4 is mashed potato. Number 5 is cramp. Number 6 is hoses. Number 7 is pillows. Number 8 is garden. Number 9 is ice cream. Number 10 is tomatoes. Thank you.
Good morning, students of class 2. Today we are reading poem Puppy Trouble. Page number 4. This poem is about a pet dog who chews on just about everything in sight. Now start reading. No matter what I do, he'll chew. My bear, the chair, a brand new shoe. He doesn't seem to give a hoot. My boot, some fruit, my father's suit. You can see there suit, fruit, and boot. Now turn the page. The corner table tastes so sweet. Cake and ice cream follow meat. Mashed potatoes, fresh tomatoes, Gram's best roses, garden houses, pillows, socks, the morning news. He chews and chews and chews and chew. Now exercise A and exercise B. This is your homework. Exercise A is page number 8 and exercise B is on page number 9. Do this exercises in your homework.